chapter before missing chapter.
Hi, I'm Nicola. Welcome back to the channel. This is just a quick update to our previous video about the Moes ZigBee Smart Switch Module MS-104Z. Now, before you say anything, it wasn't my fault. I promise, it was Martin. He completely forgot one chapter, the verdict. Or maybe it was Zena. She's calling the shots around here, but she's likely caught up in something far more important. Oh well, one of them is to blame, but definitely not me. Never mind. Let's quickly go over what we think about the Moes ZigBee Smart Switch Module. Better late than never, right?
Missing chapter, the verdict.
Martin may have overlooked this part, but at least we're fixing it now. Overall, this little module does a pretty decent job. The installation is straightforward, and it integrates well with Home Assistant. It's compact, works reliably, and once configured, it's a set-it-and-forget kind of device. One downside is that a neutral wire is required, which can be a deal-breaker for those living in older buildings. And don't even get me started on the advertised operation range. It's more of a suggestion than a fact. Some of my modules, installed about 10 meters from the ZigBee gateway, show a link quality between 36 and 61 LQI. Not exactly confidence-inspiring. So, would I recommend it? If you need an affordable smart switch module that works with ZigBee and Home Assistant, then yes, I would recommend the Moes ZigBee Smart Switch Module MS-104Z. Just make sure your wiring setup is compatible. I've had a few of these installed for almost 2 years now, and they've handled my lighting without any issues. So far, so good.
Chapter after missing chapter.
And now we can officially say the video is finally complete. Thanks for watching, and if you found this update helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe. See you in the next one. Happy switching!